This is very rarely discounted and on free shipping. Just being honest with you. It is both tonight. We're down from 49, well, 50, to 36.99.37, and we've got the free shipping and handling, and we've got the flex pay. So I've not seen it like this in a long time. If you need to restock or you've never tried it before, you got it at the best deal that I have seen truly in a long, long time on HSN. Let's dive in, let's understand it, let's see how it works and why worldwide, Amos, from HSN in America to Australia, to England, to Germany, to Italy, everybody loves this product.
Everybody around the world, Russia, Italy, Germany, Canada, Sweden, France, we've been around the world. And yes, they love Superfast Max. This is a concentrated powder. All you're going to do, and by the way, this is industry leading when it comes to opening your drain lines. And it's not a drain opener, it's a drain cleaner. What that means to you is Superfast Max is designed to open your drain lines and it cleans your drain lines. And here's what you do. You take an application with your scooper from here, you put that right into a cup of hot water because it's hot water activated. Now here's the science. Watch what I do. Watch the degrees in technology. I'm gonna pour that application right down the drain, and Superfast Max has an accelerated formula. What that means to you is it doesn't take 30 minutes like the consumer products. You'll see within 10 seconds it starts to go to work. Now Superfast Max turns your hair into foam. It turns the food into foam. It turns all the dirt, grease and oil in the drain line. It breaks it down into foam. We call that saponify. That's the dynamic way that it works, by turning everything in the drain into foam. Now that foam breaks down into liquid. You give it about 10 minutes. All you have to do is run hot water for 5 minutes and you have a squeaky clean drain line. Now I'm going to come back to that after and rinse it for you, but let's move over to test tube number two because I got to establish the comparison, the consumer products. Put yourself in these shoes. You at home, Adam, I know you've been there before. When you get a clog at home, usually you're in a panic state of mind. You're worried. You'll do just about anything to unclog that drain. So you run down to the local department store and you get a consumer product. Products like these are highly corrosive, okay? Products like these contain acid, bleach, ammonia. There's animal fats in here. That's what may be in these products. Now, they tell you to pour half that bottle down the drain. I'm going to pour as much as I could fit. Here we go. Now, squeeze in tight. I want you to see something. 90% of those chemicals, they ooze, they creep, they trickle, they get right past the clog, and they end up down here at that curve unit. You see, this curve unit, it's designed to hold fluids to keep odors from coming back up into your house, but the chemicals are sitting there, and they're building heats of up to 160 degrees Fahrenheit. Your drain lines aren't bulletproof. They're not made to get that hot. So inevitably, they'll crack. Now, I want to give this a minute and see if anything happens. My desk, Professor Amos, he said, son, be fair. Give it a shot. Let's see if anything happens. We'll come back to that. But moving on to test tube number three, don't wink. You're going to miss it. You at home, I want you to count to yourself right now. How long is it going to take for this to activate and go to work, this proprietary formula? And what you're going to see is nothing short of amazing. 10 seconds or less already. Last week's food, last month's food, last year's food that's hardened and solidified in the drain line. It's breaking it all down into foam like it's designed to do. Now, my dad always taught me growing up, he said, son, I want you to work smarter, not harder. Essentially, what I'm saying is no need to grab the plunger or no need to go out and get a snake and put wear and tear on the inside of the drain line. Just let the product sit for about 10 minutes to break down that clog, and you'll see everything is going to be broken down in the inside of the drain line. Back to test tube number two. Nothing's happened. I got to explain this real quick. Nothing's happened, okay? They say on the back of this bottle, they say don't mix chemicals. So you couldn't mix this one with this one. You can have a bad reaction. You don't want that. We have an innovative drain cleaning method. There's no acid in this product. There's no ammonia in this product. There's no animal fats in this product. Therefore, that makes it innovative. You can use it right over top of those standing chemicals, and you can even use it in a septic tank. You RVers out there, you boaters out there, you can use it in the gray tank and in the black tank. Even when you don't even have a clog, just for like a drain gas or drain odor, you'll see what it does. It cleans it. It gives you relief at its best when it comes to cleaning those drain lines. What I'm going to do here, I want to show you something. Everything's been suspended free from the inside of the drain line. It's all been broken down by being turned into foam. Now you run hot water for about 5 minutes and look at that. It's amazing. It comes back squeaky clean. No more drain gas, no more drain odors or lingering through your drain lines or your house. Innovative cleaning technology.
Amos, that's letting me know we don't have many left. This is selling really fast. Lots of you have ordered. Well over 1,000 now gone. $36.99, three flex pay and free shipping. If you've tried it, you already know. You're a part of the Professor Amos fan club. If you've never tried it, these are big, bold promises, right? Best drain cleaner ever. All the stuff you've bought in the past, and then you kind of pull the whole lot down the drain and you wait for it to do its thing, and it still doesn't really do its thing. This will do its thing. 3,000 now sold. Final call going out if you want what I believe to be the best offer on the best form of Superfast. The powder form is the most concentrated, most powerful form that there is. This is the offer that only happens a couple times a year. Normally we sell the liquid, which is really good, but I personally, and we all have our preferences, prefer the powder because it's a little stronger. We very rarely see free shipping and a discounted price on this. So I want to make sure you know that. We'll sell this, please God, every year till the end of time, but I'm conscious of the deals and the values. I know because I buy it. And typically it is not free shipping, and typically it is not discounted to this level. Tonight you're getting the trifecta, flex pay, free shipping, and a big discount, but we only have about 5 minutes left. So if you'd like to order, it's the Superfast Max, it's easy to use, and the results are right there before your very eyes. The stinky drain won't stink anymore because it won't be clogged. It might be the bathroom, it might be the kitchen. We're gonna help get through, open up the drains, clean the drains, clear the drains. It's safe on your drains, it's safe on your pipes, but it works. And that's why these live presentations are so valuable, because you see it working before your very eyes. And Amos, I mean, look, the deal's amazing, but for the waste of money that we've spent on the competition over the years, this pays for itself in the blink of an eye.
I mean, it pays for itself. And I know why you love the duo here, other than the liquid. I mean, this is the raw materials that we're using to make the liquid, and you get so much more value right here, okay? 48 times you can open and clean your drain line. That's a lot. You know, that's a lot for $36.99, 46 times, and you get free shipping. Woo! Somebody pinch me right now. Let me get right into this here. This right here, this is known as the dirtiest place in your whole house, as the inside of the drain line of the kitchen sink. There's 500,000 particles of bacteria per square inch in the drain line of the kitchen sink. You got to eliminate that, because that is a food source for bugs and critters. And they, you may have an infestation down in the foundation of your drain lines if you're not eliminating the food source. So I'm going to pour an application right over top of this hardened and solidified grime right here. Take a look at what's happening, okay? Last week's food, last month's food, even last year's food. It doesn't matter how hard, how solidified that grime is. Superfast Max is designed to attack it and break it down in the foam. We call that saponify, okay? Remember that word, saponify. And that's a dynamic way that it works. Now, when it comes to clogs at home, hair is the number one culprit to your clogs at home. Yes, it is. If you take a good look at the inside of the drain lines at home, they're coated with fats, oils, and greases, okay? Now, you washing your hair, you washing your pets, that hair goes down there and just clings to the walls until it builds and builds and builds a nest of hair that's completely choking out the drain lines. It'll look something like that there. You got to eliminate that too, okay? Now, I said that to say this. We have one of the only hair dissolving formulas in the country that we know of here at HSN. So if you have a clog at home and it has pet hair, human hair, fuzz, lint, or even fur in your drain line, Superfast Max is designed to break that down into foam within 10 minutes. And yes, industry leading. Yes, effective. Yes, if you don't love this proprietary formula, send it back. It gets the job done. Gets the job done every time you do it. And we're using it all the time. So applications, what's it safe on? Let me just, because you're wondering, okay, that's powerful, potent stuff. It looks amazing. Yes, this is amazing. And it's safe on your boat tanks, the black tank, the gray tank, the RV. You got an RV at home? I do. I use it on the black tank and the gray tank. It cleans it, eliminates the drain gas and your drain odor. Your homes, do you have a septic tank? Do you have PVC, galvanized steel, old terracotta clay pipes? You'll love it. It cleans it. It opens it. Now, these lines right here represent those terracotta clay pipes, those big 6-inch lines that go from under your house out to the sidewalk, down to the city sanitation. I'm going to do a side-by-side for you right here, right now. Test tube number 2 is our Super Fast Max, and there's an application. Test tube number 1, I'm going to turn it up just a notch for you at home. They say pour half that bottle. Well, bottoms up. Guess what? I'm going to pour the whole bottle. What I want you to notice is, look at what's happening, okay? You pour that whole bottle, that half that bottle, whatever it is, and these products are corrosive. It's expanding. Make heat. Now, when you have heat in your drain line, things start to expand because it's swelling the drain line. Now, things start coming back up into your tubs. Things are coming back up into the sink. Things are coming back up into your drain system at home because of the highly corrosive materials. So we don't want a heat index. So take a look at test tube number 2, would you? Things are breaking down, okay? There's no heat index. These pipes aren't hot. It's imploding. It's not exploding. It's exactly the cleaning technology that you want at home in your drain lines, in your boat, in your RV, in your septic tank. You don't want an explosion of corrosion, the corrosive materials. Forget about it. Super Fast Max is where it's at. And if you're just tuning in, one more time, here's what we're doing.
Amos, before you do it, because I want everybody to see that demonstration properly. Guys, we are really limited now on this. If you are wanting to order, I would do it in the next 3 or 4 minutes at the absolute most. Reasons to buy are really clear. I mean, I know I can talk about it all day long because I use it regularly and I'm a big believer of it. Drain cleaners are really awkward. Most of them, it feels like to me, don't work. That's my personal experience. Professor Amos launched Superfast Drain Cleaner many, many years ago. It's one of the Home Shopping Network's biggest selling products ever. It has thousands of reviews. So I don't want you to think, will it work for me? I know it's gonna work for you, that bottom line. But don't be confused. He makes 2 products. One is a liquid drain cleaner. The other is the powder. And the powder's the one where you flush it through with warm water. This is more powerful. It's more potent. This is the one I always buy. The problem is they only sell it 2 months a year. So if you want to order the most powerful version, my personal recommendation is get this. The reason to order it today with the other 4,000 people is because I am your eye in the sky for bargains. My wife calls me the coupon king because I'm all about the deal. Is there a promo code? Is there a coupon for this? Well, you don't need promo codes and coupon codes for HSN. But what you do need to know is what I'm about to tell you. Very rarely is this discounted, and even more rarely is it on free shipping and handling. Tonight, for the first time, I want to say in years, we've got everything. They discounted it from $50 to $36.99. They gave us the discount and they added in free shipping and they put it on FlexPay. So you're winning in every possible way. And the ultimate win is the result that you get, because that drain is going to be clear. That drain is going to be clean. That drain is going to be open. That smell will be gone from the kitchen. That shower will have that unclogged drain. The hair that's down there, it doesn't matter. The grease and the grime and the oils and the byproducts, it doesn't matter. It will all get flushed away. It's safe on your drains, older homes, newer homes. It works like a dream. I could talk about this all night long because I'm a firm believer, because I've seen it with my own eyes 100 times in my own home. So with that being said, I know we only have a few minutes left. Amos, keep going, my friend. As you can see, very popular because people know it's the best in the world.
And just like Adam said, for you at home, make sure you get the powder. You're going to love it. So you take... industry leading. This is the best of the best when it comes to drain cleaning. You take an application, okay, you put that right into a cup of hot water, and this has an accelerated formula. Watch this. Watch the science, okay? Super Fast Max has an accelerated formula. What that means to you is it works on contact. You're waiting 10 seconds for this to start to go to work. Now, Super Fast Max turns your hair into foam. It turns your food into foam. It turns all the dirt, greases, and oils in the drain line. It turns it into foam. It's called saponify. That's the dynamic way that it works, by turning everything in the drain into foam. Now, you let that take place for about 10 minutes. It's all going to be liquefied, and then you'll run hot water for 5 minutes. Come on over to test tube number 2. I got to show you what I'm talking about here. When you panic, you make the wrong choices. You're buying consumer products from the store. Products like these may contain acid, bleach, ammonia, and animal fats, highly corrosive materials. Now, what those materials do, they're corrosive, so they make heat. heat is not good for the inside of the drain line, okay? They're not made to get hot. Now, I want you to squeeze in tight, take a look here. 90% of the chemicals, they trickle, they ooze, they creep, they get right past the clog, and they end up down here. You see, this curve unit is designed to hold fluids to keep odors from coming back up into your house. The chemicals are sitting there building heats of up to 180 degrees Fahrenheit. That's too hot. That's too hot to handle, too cold to hold. You don't want it that hot. So be very protective about what you're doing. Don't just use those consumer products all the time. You can cost yourself thousands of dollars. I'm going to leave that sit and come back to it in test tube number three. Matter of fact, Adam, I'm going to go a step. Let's come on over here to this designer sink, because I got to let this resonate to you at home. You have designer sinks like this at home. You would never use a consumer product with the acid in it because it would etch out the glass. It would rust out those fixtures. So super fast max. Watch this. I'm going to pour this right down this designer sink with the chrome all in it. Now, it's not harming the sink, so you know, or the fixtures, or the chrome, or the glass. Now, down below, you're getting full cleaning technology. That's the Professor Amos degreasing technology we all know and love by my dad.
This is the wipes that we talked about with the previous bundle. We didn't really get to spend a lot of time on them, but this is the kind of thing, especially if you already have the Shock It Clean concentrate for the sprays, you might wanna scoop up these wipes, because now we actually have them in this big 100 count canister, and it comes with the bonus, the Shock It Clean To Go, which is a spray stain remover. So you get both. We have the different fragrances. We have Fresh and Clean, Cucumber Melon, Citrus Zest, Lavender Mint, Rose Petal. Do we still have Rose Petal available? And Geranium for you. So you choose, but this is your quick, convenient grab and go, easy way to remove stains and clean up. I love these for the car as well, Amos. I think it's such a smart idea to have these on hand.
Yeah, I love it for the car too, because this is so convenient. They're on the go. Using it in the car is great, because you keep this in the car, you use it in the car for wiping down the dashboard, the layer of dust, any sticky residues that are left on your steering wheel, you know, you pump gas, or maybe you just need them to wipe down your hands from after you pump gas at the gas station. But the kick panels, the side door panel,
oh, yeah,
getting in and out of the car, my feet are always scuffing up against, and I've got the cream leather, beige and cream leather too, so I got to get those scuff marks off of there. These are great for that, because here's the sign. These wipes are infused with Shock It Clean Supreme, so it's made to break down the molecular structure of those stains by breaking down the molecular structure. But you're getting that pen in the package. Let me just show you this pen. It's already filled. It's ready to go. So when you get this home, you open it up. And what I love about it, I'm going to go right to this hat again. Watch this. This is cleaning technology at its best. If you can see that right there, I'm going to give a couple of sprays.
Oh,
and
yeah,
you can see on contact, it starts to break down the molecular structure of the stain. Look at that. Just leave it sit for 2 minutes, and it's going to break it all the way down to a small particle. We can wipe it away later, or just let it dry. And it's a free rinse product, so that's all you have to do.
Wow.
So come on over here. Let me show you the power that's in this wipe. At home, if you're using these wipes at home, you'll normally be using them on fingerprints, maybe smudges and smears around the house right there. And it has degreasing technology. So these aren't your typical store consumer wipes. These are degreasing wipes. And they're durable, they're tough. They're about 6 inches by 6 inches there. And they're durable, so they're gonna work in the toughest places. Like, come on up into the sink here.
Look at that.
Hard water buildup. Do you have that at home?
Yeah.
Mold or mildew. Yes, it breaks all that down. And then you can just rinse that sink out with water. Watch the wipe here. It comes back squeaky clean every time you do
it.
So you get the full degreasing power in a wipe form. Look at how bad it is.
Wow.
It just picks up everything.
And they're really saturated, which I love. These are also really good for outdoor furniture. Like, I feel like every time we want to eat outside, you go out there and the table is filthy. It's got like the green that has built up. We have so much humidity in Florida. Grab one of these, give it a quick wipe. In the bathroom, maybe it's, I mean, again, if you do have kids or just someone who's kind of messy, there's always like toothpaste or the hairs from the shaving cream all stuck in the sink, right? Grab a quick wipe and wipe it down. When I do my makeup in the bathroom, it tends to get all over the counter. Grab one of your wipes and wipe it down. These are your quick, convenience, like grab and go wipes. They've been really popular. We just had a little, you know, 3-minute special on it today so that you knew that on a $4 flex pay, you can get this set home for yourself. The rose petal, we've got a couple hundred left. We have 300 in the rose petal, which is a new scent and it is dreamy. Geranium, we only have 150 left in this. Those two you definitely want to keep an eye on. And cucumber melon, we also only have 300 of those to go around. I love the convenience of the spray pen for work, right? To keep in your bag if you get a little stain on your shirt or something, because it works immediately. And then when you wash it later, yep, it's going to help all those stains come right out too.
Right, it's convenient. You keep that pen. You can keep one in your purse. You can keep one in your car. I want to get into this this design here because a lot of you have our wipes for a long time now, and we came up with a better way for disposing them. Okay, so if you take a look, it's got an open design there, so you can always go down and fish out a new wipe if you have to do that. You don't have to take that lid off of there to do all that, and it pulls them out like that. And you're good to go and just keep pulling them out. But if you come down to this chair so I can show you the degreasing technology, the blue jean dye from your blue jeans, how about the greases and oils that come off of your body? It always gets on the chairs, the leather seats, the couches around the house. So you can always just use the wipe to go over your couch or your chair and get a professional clean every time. Watch this, I'm gonna wipe that away. So it's broke down all that grime by attacking the molecular structure of it. Now you just come back with a wet towel and wipe it away. Squeaky
Fantastic.
Clean results. There's nothing sticky, nothing oily in there left behind. So what I'm telling you that for is it stays cleaner longer. Professional results that last longer because it's not attracting new dirt every day by leaving any kind of residue.
The appraised values you see at HSN are set by independent, professionally certified appraisers. They determine, as closely as possible, the approximate retail cost of replacing or recreating the item, not the possible sell or purchase price. Because subjective estimates and judgments are involved, appraisals may vary by as much as 25%. Call your customer service rep for more information. Think all remote controls are the same? Think again. Now when you're watching HSN and you see something you want, you can use your remote control to order it. Just follow the few easy steps on screen to shop. Your purchase is charged to the card on your HSN account and shipped to the address on that account. It's fast, it's easy, and it's a safe way to order. You'll never underestimate your remote control again. With HSN, shop by remote.
I discovered HSN on my television and I thought, I need to check this out.
I'm a working mom, being able to just log in from my HSN app and having access to all the different products have been amazing.
I think FlexPay is one of the best things. It enables me to budget it out for the next 3, 4, 5, 6 months.
The choices that I have are unlike anywhere else.
I do believe I stand out. People will stop me and say, where did you get that?
I don't want to look like the rest of the crowd. I get a lot of compliments. You know, who doesn't want that?
We're giving you a 2-pack of the Fast Toilet and Tank Concentrate and a 2-pack of the Odor Eliminator. I also have these. This Odor Eliminator is a savior in the bathroom. I'm telling you, you might even want to put this in your purse. It just gets rid of any bad odor in the bathroom. We have Fresh Breeze. That's one choice. We have Citrus. And remember, you're getting a 2-pack of each of the cleaner and of the Odor Eliminator. We have Lavender. And my last one is a geranium, which is a newer flavor, if you will. $10.83 gets all of this home for you. And I love that. Try this out because I hate a dirty bathroom, right? Maybe it's because it was four of us as kids and my job was to clean the bathroom. So I absolutely love this. I love the scent. And we have the lavender. And that seems to be one of those unisex. Everybody loves lavender, nice, relaxing, just a wonderful scent. But let me let you take it away because, again, no soap, no ammonia, no bleach. I'm the sensitive one in the household. And we had to switch everything out, just to be honest, because I got tired of getting headaches and, you know, runny eyes and sniffling noses. This is perfect.
Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Look at that value. You're getting two of these bottles. You're getting two of these and two of the odor eliminator. I just want you to take this in the best way you can right now. That is so much. We've never, ever given that much value before. That's a lot. That's a lot. That's a lot of applications, okay? So you're gonna get 48 applications of cleaning your toilet bowl, your toilet tank, and you're gonna get another 32 applications of the odor eliminator. What?
And it's a customer pick, you know, at the at the old configuration. You're right, we double the offer and you're getting a customer pick. Yes.
Who did this? Who put that together? only us here at HSN. You're gonna, thank you so much for joining for the anniversary. Now listen, take a good look at the inside of your toilet, and I want you to do the mirror test. And we call this the mirror test. This is what we've been doing around HSN lately. Take a mirror, put it underneath of the inside of the rim of your toilet bowl, and what you're going to see is those little holes and passages. You'll see all that hard water build up around there. Now, the rust, iron, and mineral deposits that get into those holes and passages can compromise your flushing power.
Nasty.
You bet. Nasty. It's all about flushing power. You don't want to be flushing your toilet two and three times trying to get one thing to go down there. No. Use our fast toilet and tank. It's designed to break all this down. So you're going to open that up. You're just going to squirt that underneath that rim area there all the way around, and go ahead and get yourself a toilet brush, okay? Now, what I want to show you is, before I get started, the product has a thick consistency. It's a grip, grab, and hold technology. It stays where you put it, and it starts to emulsify and break down the hard water. Now, the other thing is, it has a color-changing technology, When that proprietary formula comes in contact with the water, it goes from green to blue. That's how you know. That's how you know you have an active toilet cleaner. It's ready to break things down. So I'm going to take this toilet brush and just work it around the toilet bowl ever so lightly. You don't have to rub, scrub, push, and shove. You let the product do the work so you don't have to. We want you to work smarter, not harder. That's our motto, work smarter, not harder. So I'm working that on the underneath area there. I'm going to wring this brush out, and now I'm going to do the royal flush. For you kings and queens at home, go ahead and do the royal flush. Everything passes right through the toilet there, through the drain system. Now I'm going right back in there, but I want you to see, look at all that, it's gone. Squeaky clean results.
Look at that. I mean, that is perfection. And you don't want to have to do all that scrubbing. If you're the one who's cleaning the bathroom, the fact that it gets rid of lime scale and all of those tough stains, pick a scent. I do know that the geranium is our most limited. So this is, remember, you're getting a two-pack. We never do a two-pack. This is part of the 18th anniversary special. So you're getting two of this wonderful toilet bowl tank cleaner. And then the odor eliminator, which we'll get into. But you spray this around your trash can, spray it in the bathroom, anywhere stinky, stinky gym shoes. You got a teenager at home with those stinky sneakers. This works. Here's your lavender. We also have citrus, and we also have fresh breeze. But I know that you also have some lab tests that really show the difference in all of this.
I got some lab tests that I'm going to get right to, but before I get that, let me just elaborate on something. Okay, not all toilet bowl cleaners are created equally. You couldn't use the commercial consumer product that you get from the store in your toilet bowl. You could put that in your toilet tank. Okay, and I'll show you why. If you come on down here and take a look here, the inside of your toilet tank, you'll see there's a bunch of hard water back there, but what you're going to notice is that right there. That's called the hardware of your toilet.
Right.
Now, consumer products from the store contain corrosive materials. Once those materials start getting into these pumps, it makes them go bad. It compromises the pump. Now the toilet runs all night long. It starts to take you two and three times to flush something. So use our fast toilet and tank by Professor Amos, the one that doesn't have the ammonia and the acid and the bleach. There's none of that in our product. And what I have here, this is where the rubber meets the road. I got three test bowls, okay? I'm gonna get right into it. So test bowl number one, I'm going to go ahead and put this consumer product that you buy at the store all the time in the test bowl number one. And test bowl number two, I'm going to put this tablet. These are very popular today. A lot of people use these tablets in their toilet tank. That one's really bad, too. Test bowl number three is our fast toilet and tank. I'm gonna put just enough in there to turn the water from green to blue. That activates the proprietary formula. Now, what I have here is rust. It's liquid rust, and I have a dropper. I'm gonna apply one liquid dropper to each one of these test bowls.
Okay.
But what I want you to pay attention to is look at the reaction, okay? When bleach or ammonia or any corrosive materials come in contact with the rust, it's an explosion of corrosion. This is what's happening in your toilets whenever that bleach comes in contact with that. Those are clogging up your holes and your passages, and that's what compromises the flushing power. I'm going to test bowl number two. Let's see if anything different happens with this one. Test bowl number two, one dropper of liquid rust into there, and you can already see it's the explosion of corrosion. It's corrosion. It's going to clog the arteries of your toilet. It's going to break down the integrity of your hardware in your toilet tank. Now let's get right to test bowl number three and see what the proprietary formula is all about. Now, if you take a good close look, there's no corrosion explosion. It's emulsifying and neutralizing. It's breaking it down. You don't have that explosion of corrosion. It's neutralizing to the fullest. And that's why it's so good in your toilet bowl. That's why it's so good in your toilet tank. And you can see the difference right there.
Wow.
Okay.
Yes.
I mean, Debbie D. Yes.
You want to get all that rust out, that lime scale, because sometimes it's that's making your toilet look nasty. Like, it's actually clean of germs, but when somebody comes in and they're like, oh, can I use your bathroom? And they see the rust, they see the lime scale and all that gunk that's built up. Get this home so that you know your bathroom is clean, but you want it to look clean. So citrus, we have fresh breeze, we have lavender. Geranium is going to be my most limited. You put that around the rim and you let that do most of the work so that you're not scrubbing all day long. $10.83 to get home a two-pack of your wonderful toilet and tank cleaner and a two-pack of your odor eliminator. And I can just tell you that odor eliminator, again, you spray that around stinky garbage cans in the kitchen, your sneakers at home. This is a godsend because usually we've sold one before, one where you get the toilet cleaner and then one eliminator. We've sold them before for $30. We're giving you a two-pack today for $32.50. So if you have not tried it, this is an opportunity buy and you're only spending $10.83 to get home. This is the most powerful, ready-to-use solution. You don't add anything to this. This degreaser is wonderful on cookware, bakeware, your stove, your grill, especially your grill, because we're in summertime and we're grilling like crazy. So we're going to give you the degreaser, and we're going to give you the scrub pad, and it has a nice little handle with it for $29.99. This is new, and it's exclusive, and it's only $10 to get home. So what's great about this is not a liquid, right?
No, this is not a liquid. This comes in a concentrated foam form. And I love that better than any liquid degreaser, because when you spray this, you don't have chemicals running everywhere. It stays right where you put it. Now this is a proprietary formula. This is an INI product. What that means to you is it's industrial and it's institutional. This is what the janitorial supply, the hotels, the motel, the Holiday Inn, this is what they use because it gets the job done effectively and economically. Let me come on right here to the oven area. When you have an oven with burned on grease, oh, look at that, that's not going anywhere. Burned on food. You can spray this degreaser and it's staying right where you put it. Now, when you have chemicals that are this strong, or products that are this strong, I'm sorry, there's no corrosive materials in it. When you have products that are this strong, you don't want chemicals running everywhere. So let the product do the work, leave it sit there for about 2 minutes, look at what's happening. It's breaking it all down. Now, sometimes when you're working on a surface like this, you know, ovens get up to 400, 500 degrees, so things are burned on there. You'll need an aggressive pad. Watch what I do. You get this pad in the package, and that's what I love, because when it comes to getting the rubbing done and the scrubbing done, this is an aggressive pad that does it all for you, just with the weight of your hand. Now I'm gonna go back and wipe that off with just the towel, with just a microfiber towel, and all you gotta do is dampen that with water. Watch the wipe. Watch how squeaky clean this comes back every time you do it. I love it. Degreasing technology, innovative cleaning technology. No soap, no bleach, no ammonia. Squeak!
I love that. Every time you say that. This also works on your baseboards and washboards too. So not only are you going to use this on your stove, but just think of how hard it is to clean a grill. And you're not going to have this in liquid form where the liquid is running all over the place. This is foam for you. And it's 12, basically a big, big bottle of this. So this is 19 ounces and you get your scrubber. So I love that you're giving both of those. But tell us where else you can use this too. I think the grill, that is the hardest, and that is, some people throw their grill out rather than try to clean it when it gets that bad.
Absolutely. I don't have the grill set up right now, I apologize, but listen, you can use this on the grill. Your grill is a surface that I've personally been using so much lately. When you have the carbon buildup, maybe you have a gas or a charcoal, you're dealing with grease and oil, but you're also dealing with the carbon buildup. This INI product, this Professor Amos degreaser is gonna break all that down, and the proof is in the pudding. Now, listen, I'm gonna put this right on my hand just to show you. You don't need gloves, you don't need a mask when you're using it. There's no soap in here, there's no acid, there's no ammonia. I'm gonna take this proprietary formula here and spray it right on that cookware. Baking sheets, ovens, muffin tins, the barbecue grill, the gas, the charcoal, you can use that on there. Just let the product sit, and you can see that foam is not going anywhere. It stays right where you put it. It gives you time to go get yourself a rag or get yourself a scrub brush. Now you can go over that with that aggressive pad. That one, we're gonna give that to you in the package. That comes for free in the package. That's your aggressive pad to get through the layers and layers of burned on food or burned on grease. Now watch the wipe.
Wow, that really extends life to your cookware so that you don't have to throw that out. That's beautiful.
It gets the job done effectively, economically. You're gonna be able to get about 24 to 30 applications depending on how much degreasing power you need. A little bit goes a long way. You'll feel the net weight of this bottle when you get it home. There's a lot in there, but it's multi-purpose, okay? So the cookware, the bakeware, it's great on, but do you have a ceramic or glass top stove at home? You see the buildup on here? I'm gonna go ahead and spray that foam there right over, and this is what you're gonna love. The kids are gonna think this is so cool. So you spray that right over that burned on ring on your stovetop, and you can see how it just starts to emulsify and then neutralize all the grease. Even, look at that, look at around here. You see that? It's breaking it down, it's degreasing technology, it's emulsifying the grease. Now, I don't need an aggressive pad on this one, so I'm just gonna go ahead with a sponge and work that sponge right over the area, and you can see layers and layers, years of buildup coming right off of that glass top stove. Watch the wipe here. The grease comes off, the food comes off, all the grime comes right off of that glass top, and it leaves it clean without any residue, so it stays cleaner longer. You'll love that, because when you clean, you don't want to be cleaning something over again in a couple of days, because whatever residue was left behind, it's attracting new dirt. Things stay cleaner longer when you're using this proprietary formula, this Pro Degreaser by Professor Amos. Now, come on over here. I'm going to show you two things over here real quick. It's not just for indoor cooking or outdoor cooking. Take a look at this. You see this chain right here? This is to a bicycle. I just want to show you the degreasing power. What I'm going to do is I'm going to spray this chain link here, and it has grease buildup on it. And what you're going to note, it's got a good aim. You just spray it right around that. It stays where you put it. It doesn't spray everywhere, okay, is what I'm trying to say. Now, you leave that sit for about 2 minutes to break down greases and oil. Maybe you have rust or corrosion building up on there. Leave it sit, let it break it down. Now I wanna show you something here. Let me get my sponge to clean that for you. You can see all the grease and all the oil that was on there. Look at the color of it now. I'm gonna clean just the end of it right there. And you can see all the grease and all the oil that was on there come off, and look at the color of it now. I mean, that's the degreasing technology that we all know and love by my dad, Professor Amos, right there.
You guys, this is wonderful to dissolve all the grease and the grime, and the fact that you can use this on your appliances, in the bathroom, on the stovetop, even ceramic, and it doesn't run all over the place. This is not a liquid, it is a foam, and it's a huge bottle that you're getting. You're getting the scrubby to clean the grimy surfaces also, and this is a non-abrasive large scrubby for you, and you only need just a little bit of this because this clings onto the surfaces. And it can be used on all water washable, basically, surfaces as well. So get this home. The item number is 804-664. Especially, like, you know, we've been doing a lot of grilling in your stovetops. And if you have even those pots and pans that you're thinking, I'm going to throw them out because they have all of, you know, the gunk on there, try this first before you have to go out and buy all new pots and pans, because it's bakeware and included as well. But this is really great that you guys, what made you, this is brand new, what made you lead to coming up with a degreaser?
Well, it was the foam, you know, but we were noticing our customers, you know, you love the foam. We came out with the window cleaner that was foam and you loved it. And, you know, we're just, this is just the new way. So even like products like degreasers can come in a foam form like that, not just a window cleaner. So we came out with the foam degreaser and I sprayed it on this filter. This is the filter that goes above the stove area, like under the microwave.
Oh, yeah.
If you didn't know, if you don't clean these, you can leave your house and come back and you can smell last week's food, last month's food, even last year's food, because it's all lingering in these filters. What I'm going to do is I sprayed that with our degreasing technology there. I'm going to put that right into the tub with the water in it. And what I want you to see is the years of buildup. Look at that. I'm talking about last week's food, last month's food, even last year's food. It's been cooked up and burned going through that filter. It's breaking it all down like it's designed to do. That's degreasing technology right there. Now, what I like to do with these, I'll just give you a good cleaning tip. I spray these down with our power degreaser, and I run them through the dishwasher. They come back brand new every time. All the greases and all the oils, it's been suspended free from there, and the dishwasher cleans it off every single time you do it, and they come back new, so you don't have to keep buying filters. That's how you clean that.
Absolutely, and I love that we're giving you an aggressive pad to go along with this. You're gonna love this, especially all that carbon buildup on your grill. So I'm gonna get that because my husband hates to clean the grill, and we have so many Professor Amos products. Try it, this is brand new to give you the foam so the liquid's not going everywhere, and the fact that you can do your baseboards and your stove and your appliances, absolutely wonderful. $10 to get this home.
We talk about cleaning inside the house and around the house and maybe into the garage. How about cleaning your cars, your vehicles, your SUV, your motorcycle? What you're looking at here are two bottles, 24 ounces each, which is where we got 48 ounces of waterless car wash and wax, and you're getting the set. They come with the spray bottles right there, and we're gonna show you how this works. But when it comes to those very large vehicles, those expensive, you know, investments that we have in our home, we wanna be able to take care of them using the right things, the right products, and that's what we've got right here. We're gonna give you the whole demonstration, but just know that there are no harsh chemicals, smells, or odors. This does not leave streaks when you kind of buff it out like you saw that application right there. This will help to leave the surface of your car or SUV clean and shiny, and it's done very simply. We do have it on FlexPay, $10 to get home. Amos, we're coming to see you. We want to see how this works because when it comes to cleaning our cars, we want something that works.
Listen, this works and it works so good, but it's not all about just work, okay? Listen, I was just out. I took a 3-week vacation. I was out in Arizona. I was in Texas. I was out in California, and the water restrictions are so real out mm-hmm. there. So you don't have access to all the water you want to clean your car. This does it without water. You'll love it. All you need is a wet rag. Let me show you what I'm talking about. You take a look at the hood of your car, and you'll have the salt or the road debris and all the bugs or whatever you may have. What you do is you spray the bomb down, okay? You spray it right over the dirt. And what it's designed to do is it's designed to encapsulate. It encapsulates the dirt, keeps it from giving you any hairline scratches. Now you're going to come back with the wet chamois towel that you get in the package. You just wet that with water, make it nice and damp, and you're going to work that with the weight of your hand right over the surface of the hood. Now let me show you all the dirt. It picks it right up.
Wow.
Now you're going to do the flip. You come right back with a dry microfiber, and with the weight of your hand, you're going back and forth. Now, let me talk to this. The weight of your hand, the friction makes the heat. The heat, it bonds the product. It bonds the product right to the surface of your clear coat, and it leaves a brilliant shine every time. Now, that's amazing. Look at the candy apple red. It looks so good. I love it. Now, It's gonna have protection from fingerprints, from smudges and smears. It repels all that, the intense heat from the sun. You know, I was just out in Las Vegas for a week and it was 125 degrees out there. Imagine if the hood of your car didn't have that protection. That sun is doing damage now. Yes. Now, the intense heat from the sun, the acid rain, forget about it. The bomb's gonna run that water right off of there, just like that rain agent that you can buy from the store beads the water right off of there. And every time it rains, Tamara, you at yes. home, every time it rains, because you have the bomb on there, it's like a free car wash. It just washes that dirt right off the surface of your car. I love it. Every time it rains, the dirt rolls right off your car.
And that's what we love. That's what we want. We want to do the job one time and have it continue to work for us over and over. This is called the BOM. It's the best overall method. That's what BOM stands for. But when you talk about waterless cleaning, that means you can clean your car more often. You can clean your car in the shade of the garage instead of underneath the hot burning sun. You can wipe it down. Maybe it is something so much that, you know, you, that's your thing. I know for my husband, that's his thing. A clean car is his thing. He does not like to drive a dirty car. If there's even a speck of dirt, he's out there wiping it down or getting to a car wash. If that's your thing and you're saying, I want an easy way to do that, I want an easy way to protect my investment of my car or my truck or my SUV or my vehicle of some kind, you've got it right here and you've got two bottles of it. So start using one, and before, when you start to get to the bottom of one, you'll rest assured because you do have another whole bottle that you're getting in this duo. Today, $10 on the FlexPay, $29.99. How much did you pay to go get your car washed one time? How much? How much do you pay to get a car one time? How many cars do you have? Two cars, three cars? Think about how much you have to pay to maintain the cleanliness of those cars, or you get the bomb. It's 804-661. We're going back to Amos to see and hear more. And I know this is where we're spending the rest of the presentation, Amos, because this is something that we don't always have a chance to present on air.
Right, we don't always have it. And you were just asking, how much does it cost to clean a car? You know, when I do a quick job on my truck, you know, I've got a big truck, four door with an 8-foot bed, a $25 minimum. That's just blowing through it.
Yeah.
$25 minimum at the car wash. And I tell you what, when I just break out the bomb and do it with the bomb, I do a better job and I do it faster with the bomb. It cuts my cleaning time in half, because one product does the whole car. I can do the windows, the mirrors, all the glass with the bomb. I love it. Now you come back with that microfiber towel. Watch this. The glass with the weight of your hand. The friction makes the heat. The heat's bonding the product right to the clear coat. Now when it fogs up in the morning, because, you know, I have one of those trucks that with the windows every morning, I got to wipe the fog up there. When I have the bomb on my windshield, it doesn't fog up anymore. Take a look at the black. You have a black car, you at home? Is your car black? Well, then you know how hard it is to keep the black looking beautiful. Just a little bit of dust or dirt compromises that beautiful shine. But when you have the bomb on there, look at that reflection there. I'll give you two thumbs up, okay, because the bomb.
It's like a mirror.
It cuts the cleaning time in half. I do it better with the bomb than I do with the car wash. And remember, the water restrictions. I was just out in California. I was just out. You know, it's serious. They're out of water. The bomb, you can clean your car. Take as much time as you need. All you need is a wet rag, and you keep that rag clean, and you can clean your whole car with one product. I love it.
It's so funny, Amos, that you were talking about, because there's a whole marketing campaign going on now in the West, like in the desert states, about drive around in a dirty car, because they are trying to restrict the water. They're trying to, or I should say conserve the water use. So there's a whole campaign about, it's okay that your car is dirty and it's all right. But this is the thing, if that's not all right with you, if that doesn't sit well with you, you like a clean car, and not just for the look, but also for the maintenance of the paint, the maintenance of the integrity of the car. You want and need to keep it clean. And if water is not always an option, whether it's for water restriction purposes or whether it's just for time purposes, you want to get it cleaned. You know, it's late in the evening. and going to a car wash is just not in the cards for you, you pull out the balm, you pull out your waterless car wash and wax set, you pull out your microfiber cloth, you go to town. And you know it's gonna help to maintain the cleanliness of your car. And you're seeing it right there. And that, you showed a black car, which you cannot hide from the dirt and the dust and all of the gunk. And the same when you have a beautiful kind of red color like that, you see the shine. I was joking with Amos a moment ago, I said it looked like a mirror. When you get that mirror finish, that's what you're after. And you've got it at home.
You got it at home. You become the professional. Like, yeah. this is better than with the detailers. And we've got a lot, you know, Professor Amos, we've got a lot of detailers, hotels and motels that are using this in their detail shops, you know, family-owned businesses. This is where it's at. This is going to allow you to have that squeaky clean car with that protection, because you can get your car clean with a lot of different products, mm-hmm. but can you protect it? Yeah. You need protection from that intense heat from the sun. 125 degrees out in Arizona. Oh my goodness, you need protection. The brake dust on the wheels. You know, you have the chrome wheels, and if you don't get the brake dust off of there, that brake dust etches the metal. You know, it digs in the layers into that chrome or that stainless steel. Use the balm to clean the wheels, for sure. It'll clean any chrome, stainless steel, aluminum, but it leaves a protection. I mean, no fingerprints, no smudges, no smears. It cleans the brake dust off, and it gives the protection that you need from that intense heat from the sun, not to mention the heat from the brakes. You know, your wheels get hot. Give that thing, treat yourself, okay? Mm-hmm. Don't cheat yourself. Treat yourself with the balm. You're gonna love it, because with these two bottles, you're gonna be able to clean your car up to 20 times. If you're in a garage area where the wind's not blowing the spray in everywhere, mm-hmm. up to 20 times, 20 applications, you can clean your car from the painted surfaces to the chrome to the mirror to the windows. One product does it all. You'll love it. And what I love, remember, if you have a problem with your windows fogging up in the morning on your car, you put the balm on there, you apply that, and the balm repels the fog. I mean, all that heavy fog in the morning, that it repels it. I love it.
Absolutely. This is the time to go ahead and get yours. You're getting two bottles. The FlexPay is $10. We'll send them right on out to you. You're just going to spray it on, and you even get the sprayers that come with the bottle, so no worries there. Right now, we're talking about water restrictions and kind of washing, not having to be out in the hot sun washing the car with a water hose. Think about in the colder times. I remember I went to college in Washington, D.C., and it was winter. A friend of mine was going to get her car washed, and they told her, they said, well, because it's so cold outside, we can't promise that after it comes through the car wash that we'll be able to dry it fast enough before it starts to kind of ice up. And I remember, I didn't even think about that. And they were right, they couldn't dry it fast enough before it started to ice up. So the fact that this is waterless means you're not gonna have those issues when it's cold, and you're not gonna have all of the harsh sun right now that it's hot. You can do this in a garage when you're covered on your own time, no matter the day or night, no matter the kind of car. We've got two full bottles for about $10 on FlexPay. And I do encourage you to get it. I know that we're down to our last like 90 seconds, Amos, but we're gonna come back to you, because what we love is to see that shine, and that's what the balm does.
Yeah. Okay, take a look here. I got a little area that I didn't do. Now, the dirt that's laying on your car, you can spray the balm directly over the dirt. It's designed to break down the dirt and encapsulate it. Encapsulate it. You'll love that, because it protects the dirt, your car, from the dirt. Now, you use a wet rag to apply it, and it's picking up all the dirt. Look at all the dirt that was on your car. It's on the rag now. Now, you do the flip, and you flip right to a microfiber towel, and you just go back and forth with the weight of your hand. No hard rubbing, scrubbing, pushing, or shoving. The friction makes a heat. The heat bonds the product right to your clear coat, and you're gonna love that because of the protection. Remember, it's for everything on the car, so you can use it on the finish, the chrome, the mirrors. Take it inside of your car and use it on the vinyl dashboard, okay? Mm-hmm. It's great for leather. It's great for the rubber. It's great for the vinyl. It cleans it and leaves protection. Protection is what it's all about. There's a lot of products that clean great, but do they protect? You need the protection from the intense heat from the sun, from the acid rain, from the bugs. Remember, the bugs, they get on the front of your car, and then the sun bakes them in. You need protection. So get a product that's going to clean very well and protect very well, too. That's what the balm does.
And because it's so easy, you're more likely to do it more often. Your car stays clean. The integrity of the paint job on your car stays better. No more washing and waxing. And I love even on the bottle it says, and you actually have fun cleaning. Because guess what? You know that you clean and it's gonna help it to stay clean. So you're getting two bottles with the sprayers. They're $29.99. I hope that you'll go for it. Even if you're just trying it this first time, let us know what you think. Leave us a review. 804-661 is the item number on that one.
This is the wipes that we talked about with the previous bundle. We didn't really get to spend a lot of time on them, but this is the kind of thing, especially if you already have the Shock It Clean concentrate for the sprays, you might wanna scoop up these wipes because now we actually have them in this big 100 count canister. And it comes with the bonus, the Shock It Clean To Go, which is a spray stain remover. So you get both. We have the different fragrances. We have Fresh and Clean, Cucumber Melon, Citrus Zest, Lavender Mint, Rose Petal. Do we still have Rose Petal available? And Geranium for you. So you choose, but this is your quick, convenient grab and go, easy way to remove stains and clean up. I love these for the car as well, Amos. I think it's such a smart idea to have these on hand.
Yes, I love it for the car too, because this is so convenient. They're on the go. Using it in the car is great because you keep this in the car, you use it in the car for wiping down the dashboard, the layer of dust, any sticky residues that are left on your steering wheel, you know, you pump gas, or maybe you just need them to wipe down your hands from after you pump gas at the gas station. But the kick panels, the side door panel,
oh, yeah.
Getting in and out of the car, my feet are always scuffing up against, and I've got the cream leather, beige and cream leather too, so I got to get those scuff marks off of there. These are great for that, because here's the sign. These wipes are infused with Shock It Clean Supreme, so it's made to break down the molecular structure of those stains by breaking down the molecular structure. But you're getting that pen in the package. Let me just show you this pen. It's already filled. It's ready to go. So when you get this home, you open it up. And what I love about it, I'm going to go right to this hat again. Watch this. This is cleaning technology at its best. If you can see that right there, I'm going to give a couple of sprays.
Oh,
and
yeah.
You can see on contact, it starts to break down the molecular structure of the stain. Look at that. Just leave it sit for 2 minutes, and it's going to break it all the way down to a small particle. We can wipe it away later or just let it dry. And it's a free rinse product, so that's all you have to do.
Wow.
So come on over here. Let me show you the power that's in this wipe. At home, if you're using these wipes at home, you'll normally be using them on fingerprints, maybe smudges and smears around the house right there. And it has degreasing technology. So these aren't your typical store consumer wipes. These are degreasing wipes. And they're durable, they're tough. They're about 6 inches by 6 inches there. And they're durable, so they're gonna work in the toughest places. Like, come on up into the sink here.
Look at that.
Hard water buildup that you have at home.
Yeah.
Mold or mildew. Yes, it breaks all that down. And then you can just rinse that sink out with water. Watch the wipe here. It comes back squeaky clean every time you do it.
That.
So you get the full degreasing power in a wipe form. Look at how bad it is.
Wow.
It just picks up everything.
And they're really saturated, which I love. These are also really good for outdoor furniture. Like, I feel like every time we want to eat outside, you go out there and the table is filthy. It's got like the green that is built up. We have so much humidity in Florida. Grab one of these, give it a quick wipe. In the bathroom, maybe it's, I mean, again, if you do have kids or just someone who's kind of messy, there's always like toothpaste or the hairs from the shaving cream all stuck in the sink, right? Grab a quick wipe and wipe it down. When I do my makeup in the bathroom, it tends to get all over the counter. Grab one of your wipes and wipe it down. These are your quick convenience, like grab and go wipes. They've been really popular. We just had a little, you know, 3 minute special on it today so that you knew that on a $4 flex pay, you can get this set home for yourself. The rose petal, we've got a couple hundred left. We have 300 in the rose petal, which is a new scent and it is dreamy. Geranium. We only have 150 left in this. So those two you definitely want to keep an eye on. And cucumber melon, we also only have 300 of those to go around. I love the convenience of the spray pen for work, right? To keep in your bag if you get a little stain on your shirt or something, because it works immediately. And then when you wash it later, it's going to help all those stains come right out too.
Right, it's convenient. You keep that pen, you can keep one in your purse, you can keep one in your car. I wanna get into this this design here because a lot of you have our wipes for a long time now, and we came up with a better way for disposing them, okay? So if you take a look, it's got an open design there, so you can always go down and fish out a new wipe if you have to do that. You don't have to take that lid off of there to do all that. And it pulls them out like that, and you're good to go, and just keep pulling them out. But if you come down to this chair so I can show you the degreasing technology, the blue jean dye from your blue jeans, how about the greases and oils that come off of your body? It always gets on the chairs, the leather seats, the couches around the house. So you can always just use the wipe to go over your couch or your chair and get a professional clean every time. Watch this, I'm gonna wipe that away. So it's broke down all that grime by attacking the molecular structure of it. Now you just come back with a wet towel and wipe it away. Squeaky Fantastic. Clean results. There's nothing sticky, nothing oily in there left behind. So what I'm telling you that for is it's cleaner longer. Professional results that last longer because it's not attracting new dirt every day by leaving any kind of residue.